just take the $40 and leave.
Might have gone all right. All right, zero. Hey.
I'm not sure if I did that right.
Turn it on.
Turn it on. I didn't get it.
Five.
I know, I put one of them in the cooler, so it's cold.
Yeah.
Hey, Jay, I took one of yours. Is that okay?
And then he said his knee.
Yeah.
He said his knee was hurting. He's out here last Monday and he's out here for like 5 hours. And it's like, yeah, but it's turning. I almost think
they're not even have long points.
Sorry, Jesse.
I like.
Sorry, big mistake.
Opa. Somebody had to say it.
So we should set up an Instagram page for you called
Body Bag. Just straight up using the.
Just use it anytime you hit somebody. And
just call the page. You know, put the term
just put
body
anything
bag
you can find online, yeah, and just make
just
clips up there. The problem is I can't do anything. Social media, digital wise, I'm terrible at it. So it's just, I mean, it's something that like JNet could do,
yeah,
and he could just throw my name on it. So I would care if he needed to. Because JNet's pretty good at this. He'll edit this stuff, you know. I wanted the one where I think it was Monday I dropped.
You guys got six?
Correct. He was running back and he was able to reach out. Caught it pretty good right in the chest.
061?
Which he was trying to run away from it. But it was, I think it was only been on Julio's, and I don't want to ask Julio because Julio's not JNet. JNet is he'll do it.
161.
Julio would be happy to create and share everything. He loves the drama like that.
Yeah, as long as he's not.
Probably.
That's why I say it's not. I was like, okay, it feels good. At the very least, I feel like our ceiling is win.
Yes.
Which all I care about is, like, I've seen the draw with me and D'Onofrio. I've seen the teams, a lot of teams. I feel like they're all beatable.
Yeah.
We're definitely not favored, and I'd be perfectly happy being on
the podium. Do you notice that Aaron is not very good at receiving feedback?
Oh yeah, I
he's terrible.
Him. I don't.
You almost just tell. Just tell him good.
I say what
no
makes
matter
you
what
feel
he,
comfortable.
No matter what he does, just
let's
tell him
do a paddle to pace. No big deal.
Yes.
I'll try to do some celebrations mid match with him. You know, mid points and stuff to make him. Because I said you have to treat him like it's a fun thing.
Yes,
and
exactly.
See, that's the difference. Is like
when Jesse had to get serious on him, they did poorly.
I asked her, what's the deal? Because I said, fall brawl registration is within the next week.
Yeah.
Within 7 days from now. So it's probably like Monday or Tuesday next week. And I said, what's the deal? Because I said, right.
It doesn't
show
money.
No, it says they're thinking about having the money, but it doesn't state if it is. So I said, well, what's the deal? Are you playing? You know, because I'm going to play with you no matter what. Money, no money. Now, Mio, well, I don't think Jesse does.
861.
And I, see, like, I have no problem playing with Mio. Like, it's not, the money's not a big deal, but I was like, I'm trying to make everybody who's in our group have fun, and I was like, yeah. If Aaron was able to play, if we could just switch
that was
the
sick, Rob.
If we just switched the partners to where Aaron played Mio, she'd be fine. I think Mio played with her, disappointed, but I think she's kind of bold with it, because she always assumes I'm going to bail on her, even though I never did. Like, yeah. But I was like, the last thing I want is Jesse to go there and just like, she doesn't want to play.
But they won. It's like, what the
fuck? She thinks of it as like so much work. When we came up with money, she was so good.
Yeah. That's her. That's her.
Yeah, but it's partly because we're trying to make games.
Here?
So you kind of get stuck. You're limited in really, like, when you're trying to equal balance things out, like, that is true.
Run it back.
Me and Gringo got next.
Yeah,
after
can
the
I
run
please
back.
Run that back? Sorry, Eric.
Sorry. Right. You started out very strong.
I know. Sometimes, like, when I'm I'm all in, and all of a sudden I'm all out.
There's no happy medium.